Yo, what's good? It's Gravy the Grim Rapper, representing Providence, Rhode Island. This is my submission for Ari the Rugged Man's Murderous Lyricist Competition. I'll take your head off like I'm Connor McCloud. There can be only one. You can hear me saying it loud. Swinging a mic instead of a sword. Your head's coming off, leaving your neck wrapped with the cords so tight. You stand there and pause before hitting the floor. Your crew stands there in awe. They don't know whether they should run or take my dick to the jaw. I'll keep my shit out your mouth and you keep my name off your tongue, which means you can never eat any kind of gravy again and you're done. A lot of people think I'm just another rapper, but in fact I actually have an appetite to attack and then come after any rapper that appears to even be half a passive factor to this hip hop game. Not during my chapter. In fact, that's just a character that's rapidly embarrassed for attempting to brandish a mic like they didn't know what would happen and end up crapping their pants when they see everyone laughing half because the passion that comes with this game is fractured by this candy rap, and rap is the other half is disaster. It strikes when you least expect it, just like when you heard this record. You had no clue I'd be better than any rapper that you checkin'. Now you realize that I am the one, whether I'm chosen by you, the Matrix, or everyone under the sun. I'll spit bars for any mystery panel, be in it so long your grandkids see me on the History Channel. When they have grandkids and the music is so void, they bring me back to the future like Christopher Lloyd. You're missing the point and everything that comes along with it. If you don't know how to write, then you got no right to be spittin', cause nobody listens. You're just wasting your time, waiting for swine to line up just to purchase your rhymes. Bullshit, cause don't nobody wanna hear what you say, don't care what you play. You're fair in the day when Gravy gets to the top, doing my thing, watching your heads roll away.